means I'm throwing straight into it, so I'm not getting great distance. I've come about 2 km from the mouth and throwing the whole way, and up until now we haven't managed to catch anything. Just quickly having a bit of a rest, having some chocolate and a bit of power before moving on a little bit further, but up until now nothing. The water looks okay, temperature's good. Bank that I'm throwing onto is a bit shallow, which is not always the greatest, but they could still be eating something super well. But yeah, if I do manage to hook something, I'm sure you guys will be able to see it.
Finally onto a fish. I've been fishing for about an hour and a half now, throwing in places that didn't look too great, including this one, but I managed to hook this one. Doesn't feel too bad. Say probably 75 to 80 centimeters, but we'll see. I haven't caught a fish in a while, so I'm so grateful for this one. Yeah, he's in the waves. Just gonna bring him in with the wave. Nice fish. Very nice fish. Doesn't quite want to come in just yet.
started tagging him quick and measuring. Very, very fat fish. Maybe not so long, but very fat. Beautiful. Okay, 79 centimeters. Back to the sea. I'm making my way back to the vehicle now. I've got a few more k's to go. It's getting quite cold and quite dark. It's very overcast here. So yeah, I'm gonna get back to the bucky as quick as possible. If there's any spots along the way, I will give it a go. But I'm starting to get to the area where a lot of the bait fishermen fish, so I doubt I will be able to find a spot to throw my paddle tail. So yeah, but anyway, I think I'm going to end the video there. Like I said, if I do catch something, I'll make sure to show you guys. But yeah, for now, thanks for watching, and please make sure to like and subscribe.